Hi, welcome to my channel. I want to do a reading for Aquarius. This is very interesting cup, but I have to start here with those who are struggling here. I see a little bit disappointment from the past, either relationship or kind of a loss of job or business. And I see how these guys struggling and the family around, and I can connect with those who are having hard time now, and I can see this light and this path within 3 to 4 days. It's popping up a lot of good energy and it's starting something new. And this is like a family, friends or people that around those who are struggling are going to have help. And also it's popping up because you guys are very hardworking and you don't give up. So that's why I'm thinking here, this is a big, big light and it's popping out the energy of something new. It's either starting a job or finishing some problem in the past, could be personal or anything connected with business, finances, or either some of you guys, I see you moving out to different location to live here. This is very interesting here that those who are already invested some money is popping up within 7, a lot of profit, it's coming there. And I see Taurus around and Leo sign around some of you guys. And this is a lot of excitement and I can say a lot of prosperity for those who are already started some business. Number 3 is here and it's popping up a lot of money. And I have to always mention here this, you're very good with design and sales, whatever you want to do. You're good with managing everything, any company that is connected, either production or software engineering, marketing, whatever you want to do. It's popping up so much money here in abundance. And I also notice here the Aries sign and the Pisces on the side, letter K, C, J, and M, 3, within 3, some company, it's a small company is growing here, because this is a one basket here only, and I see this company is going to be very successful also. This is like a surprise, I can say, for some of you who are having proposal for a ring, and letter S is very powerful then, when C and S and number 5 is there. And Cancer sign is going to be around you, good relationship with that sign also. And I see letter C here, and this is like P here, and number 7, and a lot of excitement about commitment or marriage or a proposal for a ring. This guy is excited here. And a lot of figures, very good. This is celebration. It's a lot of, I see even dancing and people with on tables and chairs. I always connect this with restaurant business, food business, either wedding or anything, party, but it's all also with business connected. Some money is coming for those who are having, anything production or increasing the business with restaurants or selling food online or anything connected with that. Also, I have to mention here that the design, those who are making clothes or anything connected with jewelry or even antique stuff, you're good with that. We are very good with everything that you can create something new or offer a new product. Aquarius is very, very close to the family, or so hardworking guys, and those who are with the engineers in space or making, planes or anything connected with the spacecrafts and it's a lot of success there, because you guys are smart and you are born to lead, to be leaders. And a lot of you are director of companies, and also it's connected with transportation business. I see a lot of trips for some of you or making a business either international with transportation, either by planes or ships. It's going to be successful business. It's a lot of money. It's different location. That's why some of you are very open-minded to even to transfer or move or invest some in some places, going back and forth from one place to another place because it's connected with business. And some of you who are already having like a wedding, you're thinking to move out to from one place to another location. And I see buying a new house here. I see new property here for Aquarius. It's very, you're very grounded and a practical sign. And you're very creative, you guys. This is that I notice here also this some of you guys going by ship on a trip. This is a huge, it's like could be any holiday or connected with family and friends, and it's connected also with that wedding that I saw here. It's many, many interesting because I've seen people from different countries. They got two places to celebrate here. It's that probably it's some kind of like that connected with weddings, some kind of trip from one location to another location to celebrate. So this is also the it's kids celebration. Some is connected with the birthdays or somebody. Letter T is there. Letter C, J, and K, like in the company. All these people together. It's a lot of excitement, this cup, and a lot of abundance I see for everybody who either I have to mention sports, music, education system, everything you want to do because you're doing with your heart and creativity. That's why it's having a big success. This is wonderful cup, and I wanna take four cards for you guys, see what's going next. This is the first one. Let's open it. Take your time to think before you act. It does not resonate to everybody, but to some of you who are energetic, talkative, curious, and a little aggressive, but in the same time, you didn't start yet something that you have to start. And take your time to think before you act. Or if something doesn't come up, you have to think about how and which kind of steps to take to be successful. That card is only for those who are struggling. Enjoy the results of all your hard work, accomplishment, inheritance, self-care, rewards, satisfaction, luxury. Virgo sign is going to be around you guys, and it's a good relationship with that. That's a wonderful card to enjoy the results of your hard work, because I know you're hardworking people. I know you support your families. I feel that. This is Gemini sign, which is very good friend to you guys. And this card does not resonate to all of you, but some of you are worrying changes nothing. Decide your next step. Those who are struggling always kind of stressed and have anxiety. They feel without hope, hopelessness they feel. They feel worry and they feel like they're stuck, like a victimization. They feel that feeling because this is dark behind this person, and this person feels like it's stuck. There's no way to go out of the problems. But I always want to say again and again, after tornado or any storm, it's coming sunshine after. And life is a circle, so we cannot worry only all the time. Worries does not buy anything. So then after that, it's coming balance and optimism, and then it's good decision coming to make your life successful. Like I said, this does not resonate to all of you, but some of you guys. This is wonderful card. Everything you have worked for is coming together. This is the Earth card. Also, it's an influence from Capricorn and Taurus. It's a good relationship, accomplishment, success, completion, perfection, recognition, mastery. That is this card about all of you guys. This is a wonderful card. And this is abundance, creativity in all areas of your life. This is amazing. You know why? Because you work so hard and you're persistent. And you have good hearts to support others. And that's why God gives you the abundance that I see in this cup. You guys, I want to thank you guys for watching, liking, and subscribing to my channel. And I wish you a good health, long life, abundance, and prosperity, and everything you do, let it be blessed. I love you guys. See you next time. Bye.